I'm Tiago, also 25.
And we're from West Sussex. We would like to take part in Don't Tell the Bride.
Right, how did we meet?
Well, we used to work at Gatwick Airport. together.
That's
so like
true.
In two different like shops, but we used to like pass a lot and like
you used
smile.
To walk past me.
I used to try and run past things, so I was like nervous. He found me on Instagram and stalked me a little bit.
No, cut it.
You did you or did you not find me on Instagram?
Yeah, after you spoke to me in the club.
Fingers crossed.
Hashtag pray for Carlet.
Are you ready to go to sleep? Because mummy and daddy are getting married in the morning. Yeah? Are you excited?
Cat!
No, lie down. Lie down.
Down.
Oh, look, Auntie Maggie. She's so happy. Baby, I'm gonna wake up and put your suit on and put your suit out. Yeah, it's been a long 3 weeks. A long 3 weeks, but we're here. Kiss goodnight, Elijah. Kiss goodnight. Love you. Lie down then, good boy. Say night night. Night night. Night.
Night.
Good boy. Love you.
Put me in the background.
Say hi. So it's the morning and I don't know what's going on. I've been told that my bridesmaids are going to arrive at 11 o'clock and then stuff goes from there. Elijah, I've still got to get ready.
My cousin has turned up. Megan and Jess. Say hi.
So we shall see. So I've had my makeup done. I love it. And I'm just waiting to see what my bridesmaids look like now.
Okay, we have a bride come out.
I need Elijah to be ready for Ishmael.
Jack, go. Take him to the car, and then go to the car.
That's it.
Wait.
Yeah.
It's too far apart.
Yeah, turn up.
Really out of sorts, and it smells like burgers.
We'll go the other side, though.
But I need to know where I'm going. I can't see.
Yeah,
that's okay.
Cool.
What? What's going on?
Just,
I can't look to hands. Is that a joke? I need to
take the blindfold off.
Take my blindfold off?
Yeah.
Now? Or then?
Just go with me.
Oh, what? To the middle? She don't trust no one.
Right.
Yeah. Do it.
Talking about my girl, That's crazy.
Me.
So, we got married on Don't Tell the Bride.
No.
Yeah, we did. Tiago is confused.
Yeah.
Yeah. It was an amazing experience. Stressful on my side, waiting.
You're joking. You didn't have to do anything.
How did you feel, darling?
Oh, yeah, the best I've ever felt.
How was it planning it all?
Wasn't stressful at all.
Look at the camera.
It wasn't stressful at all.
I was very pleased and I'm very grateful. Filming process is crazy. Obviously me and Tiago aren't allowed to see each other for like 3 weeks, and obviously like they take your phones and everything like that, so zero communication. And Elijah was passed back and forth like by family members. Kind of like we were broken up. It was really weird, wasn't it?
Proper stressful. I don't understand, like, I don't understand.
He missed me a lot.
Every time I go to the shop, I have to call you. I had to pick everything on my own. It was too much. I couldn't deal with it.
Bless his cotton socks. He did so well, though, to get a wedding done in that amount of time. And the bargains that he got, some of them weren't even showed, but he really got some bargains. My hobby. I've just got back from dance and I'm absolutely shattered, so hence this very lazy videoing scenario. It's kind of like having two weddings and the second one, like, the whole of Britain has invited, isn't it?
Yeah.
So nerve-wracking. But it was nice, we got to watch it with all our family and a couple of close friends, so that was nice. But although we couldn't hear the blimmin' telly, everyone shouted at each other in 5 seconds to shut up so we could actually hear it. And all the kids making a racket in the end room. But yeah, that was nice. Anything else you want to say, Tiago? Yeah, so it's pretty scary when he left the house, but one of my little brothers came over to look after me for the 3 weeks and sleep on my sofa.
It's not easy to replace me, is it?
No, but I was scared, wow. So TJ had to come over and look after me.
Wow.
And then, like, my friends took it in turns to, like, stay over and keep me occupied. But we've had such amazing feedback. Haven't we? Like, so nice. Like,
I expected to be, like, destroyed on social media.
Tiago's head is growing by the millisecond. And literally, we were so happy. I was so excited to see the bridesmaid part, as I'd heard a lot about it, and it did not fail to amuse. What was your best part, Tiago?
Best part?
Yeah. Oh, you're so cute. You're so cute. I love you.